Are you having trouble with your chip shots? Are you hitting them fat or thin? If you are, it may be because you're trying to scoop or lift the ball onto the green. In order to hit solid chip shots, you have to learn to hit down on the ball. A good exercise to help you do this is to place a head cover about a grip length behind the ball. Then, take your setup, lean to the left, allow your club to go above the head cover, and then hit down into the ball. This will allow you to pinch the ball against the ground, producing solid, crisp chip shots.